What do you want to do? Do you want to step forward? Do you want to hit him? Do you want to untie him? Would you like to be interacted with?
Why do you shout?
Why do I shout?
You have to untie him first.
Do I? Yeah. Okay.
If you want him to answer.
Okay.
Yeah. Quick or slow? Go for it. Put it there like a please. Why do you shout?
I don't understand the question.
Why do you shout?
Do I shout?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course you do.
Yeah. I don't know.
Pardon?
I don't know.
Do I? Well, you don't know. That's not really a bit of, that's not really kind of a, that's not really an effective answer, is it?
Who am I?
I don't know. Who am I?
Who is he?
Oh, Dad.
Oh. Oh, why do I shout?
I don't know. Okay.
Oh, why do I shout?
He is.
No. Try and be a bit more friendly.
Oh, man. Dad, hey. Man, Dad.
Dad. Can you be a bit more friendly, please?
Because I think you can't hear me.
Aww.
Yeah.
What do you want him to hear?
Who, me?
Dad.
Oh, Dad. Sorry.
I find shouting is the only way I can talk, because if I talk too softly, then it's exposing, and I'm used to shouting, and I feel comfortable.
Uh-huh.
When I shout, and it's safe for me to shout.
Tell him how it makes you feel.
Oh.
How does it make you feel when you shout at me?
Rubbish. I feel quite good at it, you know, I can hear very well. Even, you know, with headphones and headphones, I can very clearly.
Do I shout at you in ordinary conversation, or do I shout presuming down on them?
Well, you don't anymore because you're very old. But you did. Maybe you just really happened.
Maybe
you don't actually need to shout.
No.
I am not a soldier, and you're no longer. You're no longer a drill sergeant. You've left the RAF.
I've left the RAF.
Right, so you can stop fucking shouting. Because I can hear you. Is that alright, Mum? Shout that Elna.
We're beyond them.
Yeah, probably do it to my own children.
Again, what did you last say to
you? In person, or the last thing I said to my mother in person was thank you for coming, or something along those lines.
Was your dad there?
No.
Why not?
Because my mum and dad aren't, well, they are married, but they're not, they don't live together, they don't see one another.
If this person was your dad,
I wouldn't know. I'm not. He was there the week before, so it was all right. Hello, Dad.
Hello.
You all right?
Yeah. How are you?
I'm I'm wonderful. Yeah. Mm. How's it going?
It's a bit bright over here.
Yeah, it's probably warm.
Yeah. Nice to see you.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi there. Hello. Hello, Gabe. Hello.
How are you doing?
Oh, okay. Mm. Nice to get a hug from you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Do we do this a lot?
Can you try hearing my headphones?
No, I can't hear at all. Do we do this a lot?
Not for this long, bring up.
10 minutes, we just have 10 minutes. Is it in 10 minutes?
Just died.
Yeah, that's the keyboard.
What did I last say to you?
See you Wednesday.
What are we doing Wednesday?
I'll turn in again for that.
But did
I don't know.
Should we?
Are you looking forward to it?
I'm not sure.
Am I kind to you?
Sometimes.
Why aren't I kind all the time?
Because I think you're preoccupied with a lot of things.
What's my main preoccupation?
Writing.
Is that my work?
Sometimes.